We're going to take a look at what we mean by distributed ledger technology, often referred to as DLTs. What makes Canton a unique distributed ledger? Smart contracts. As well as what makes Daml unique as a smart contract language. A distributed ledger is a decentralized system designed to record and synchronize transactions across multiple servers, databases, or systems. It provides transparency, immutability, and security through a network of participants who validate and maintain the ledger's integrity. There are many types of distributed ledger, but the core purpose for all of them is to ensure that transactions are recorded in order. Depending on the system, this isn't always straightforward. You may be familiar with Bitcoin, which uses a distributed ledger to create and track the digital currency's transactions. To ensure transactions are recorded in the right order, Bitcoin uses two concepts known as a blockchain and proof of work. Transactions are bundled in blocks and cryptographically signed with an algorithm using information from each block. If anyone tries to change a previous transaction, it would break the chain's cryptographic signatures and signal to everyone something has happened. Proof of work is part of that cryptographic signing. When the algorithm runs, it's looking for a very specific format or pattern to the signature. That signature takes work for a computer to produce, often referred to as mined. If multiple computers produce the same signature at the same time, there's consensus. If there's a disagreement, the longest chain wins, the one that has done the most work. In simple terms, you could represent Bitcoin as a chain of blocks that have been validated by miners, that the transactions in the blocks have happened. This chain goes back to the very beginning when Bitcoin was created. There are some challenges for businesses, though, to use a technology like Bitcoin. For one, nothing on the chain is private. It's anonymous, but all transactions are public. This is a challenge for many KYC or Know Your Customer regulations. It takes a substantial amount of computing resources to cryptographically sign all the transactions for a given block. This means transactions are validated and distributed over a relatively long period of time. And since the chain of transactions goes back to the very first transaction, it's difficult to comply with many general data protection regulations, also known as GDPR. There's more to how these proof-of-work blockchains function, but that's enough for us to compare it to Canton. Canton is also a distributed ledger and a protocol. But the way it ensures transactions belong on the ledger and what order they should appear is different. Canton is primarily designed to provide a virtual shared system of record, which means if you could access the views of all the parties involved, you could reconstruct all the data. But unlike other blockchains, Canton allows for privacy at the subtransaction level. Data is shared on a need-to-know basis, so you can have exclusive or shared views of the data. Canton is also a permissioned network. The network is a collection of synchronization domains connected to participant nodes. The synchronization domain runs a mediator and a sequencer that ensures transactions are in the proper order. This means transactions are faster to process than most public blockchains, and you can know your customer while maintaining privacy. Data can even be pruned from the ledger over time to comply with GDPR. The data is then distributed to the various participant nodes according to the rules outlined in the Daml smart contracts. Which brings us to the question, what is a smart contract? Smart contracts were first developed with the Ethereum blockchain. They used a simple if-this, then-that structure that allowed for agreements to be run programmatically. The goal was to have contracts that didn't require trust, because they would be automatically completed when the conditions are met. Daml builds upon this premise of automating contracts, but allows for the transactions to be private. This ability to allow for transactions and even subtransaction privacy, meaning even the choices made in a contract can be private, is unique to the DAML smart contract language and is fully supported by the Canton network. Let's review. A distributed ledger is a decentralized system that can record and synchronize transactions. Canton is a unique distributed ledger that allows for privacy and operates on a permissioned network. Smart contracts automate agreements based on predefined conditions. DAML is a smart contract language that allows for subtransaction privacy and is designed for the Canton network.